Happy Monday. It's your girl, hashtag JLone. And I am coming at you because it's Monday and I'm hoping that you went grocery shopping this weekend and you are able to come by my office today, because remember, our Partner Up for Plates food drive ends this Friday, December 20th. And I really need your help. So if you see behind me, these are all of our wonderful donations that have come in so far. And last year for Partner Up for Plates, we were able to donate 585 pounds of food. We're really trying to get to 1,000. And I can tell you, last year we had a lot more food in here. So I know it's the holidays, but cans don't cost enough. And unless you guys want me to make another peanut butter jelly song video, I need some more food in here. So then on the 20th, I need another vehicle to help me with some food. Remember, we have partnered up with the Tarrant Area Food Bank. This is our second annual, and we want to help, especially now during the holidays. It's a lot of family who don't have food and they don't know where their meal is coming from, and you could help us. My location is 8841 Davis Boulevard, right here in Keller. And again, if you can't make it here, I'll freaking come get the donations from you, from your office. Of course, if you're local, if you want to donate, I have Cash App, PayPal. I promise you, I will take pictures of me grocery shopping so that you can see that the food is being bought. So look at what you've done so far in our office. So we got tons of food here. And like I said, peanut butter jelly goes a long way. So peanut butter jelly time. Come on, I need you to bring some more food in. So thank you so much in advance. Inbox me. Help us to reach our goal here in our office. And I love you guys so much. So help me out here, okay? Let me see who's on here. So hello, everyone. This is about Partner Up for Plates food drive. This is our third annual as a company. This is our second annual here in Keller. And we're trying to raise more food for the Tarrant Area Food Bank. So if you in any way, shape, or form can help donate, even if you just bring by one jar or one can, it helps. You may even look in your pantry, as long as it's non-perishable and it's not expired or gonna expire next week, we'll also take those as well. Okay, so here's some ideas. Let me see, maybe I can turn the camera around. Let me see. I can, haha. So here's just some ideas of some of the food items that were bought here. But as you can see, we got cereal, ramen noodles, we got beans, mustard. Who grew up on this though? Cornbread, oatmeal. Look at this. We got Velveeta, diced tomatoes, boxes of mac and cheese, more boxes of mac and cheese, mashed potatoes. I mean, anything non-perishable. I know we have some cans. Look, we got some cans of tuna right here. So anything that you can bring, we so appreciate it. So turn it back to me. Ah! Hey, y'all, I'm back. So help us out here. Partner Up for Plates 2019 is still in effect, but we only have today through Friday is when I'm going to deliver this to the Tarrant Area Food Bank. And you can help us help all the people during the holiday season to make sure that the Tarrant Area Food Bank has enough food to feed everyone. Okay, so I love you guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.